Okay, welcome back to Spyro. What was I doing? I don't remember. Hey guys, what was he doing?
This guy is a wuss. You go ahead and take him out. We'll get you back.
Okay.
This next guy is...
No. Kick the sucker. Yeah. Okay, so I was doing a thing. I was enjoying the thing. Yeah, it's different playable characters. I still can't get over this. This is gonna be so amazing. Except for the fact that I... Okay, did I fix camera controls? Okay, I did. There we go, that's actually good. I actually fixed them. I didn't remember if I did. Go back into your house.
Let's play a joke. Texas Egg would smash it on Billy's house, okay? I need to get him back for the last time he butted me off the cliff.
Oh, you got a dragon. Hey, Jenny. You have glasses. You're silly. Okay, can't go back up there, so... Let's just keep doing what we can do best. Shall we? I still can't get used to close quarters combat. Yeah, I know. To their huts. Congratulations, now you're homeless and dead. I feel evil. You know, I'm wrecking these guys' houses. You know, that's pretty mean. As mean as they are, as much as they suck. Hey duck, sorry but I need to kill you. Sorry Mr. Duck. But I need help. And if I don't have help, then that's a serious problem, you know?
If you ever forget how to control a character or be...
You got it. First, before wrecking your house, I need your help. Thank you. This game is damn fun, I swear. I've been having so much fun with it. It's incredible. It really is incredible. House destruction. Okay, how am I doing here anyway? Sheila's help. Oh, I'm so close. I am so close. I just need one more egg. Just need one more. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I won't record that much today, but...
Thanks for the help, Sheila. You could have this egg I found in my house.
Got it. I got Nan. Hey, little dragon. Well, anyway, how am I supposed to reach here? Oh, bounce. That's true. I kind of forgot that you can bounce. Yeah, that was being a serious problem, but, you know, once I remembered I could bounce, everything was solved. Bouncing will solve all of the world's problems. You know that's gonna be the case. We all know. Bouncing is the solution. See? Bouncing was always the solution. Have I missed something? 368. Where is the rest? Where is the rest? Explain yourself, game. It's probably somewhere obvious and I'm just wasting time. Oh, that explains it. Most likely up there. Should have known. Yeah, I should have guessed. I still don't have all of it. Do I need to go under the waterfall? Oh, you can't swim properly. Okay. Well, let's check the round level. Maybe what I missed is out here. Okay, there is stuff there. Stuff and things. Things and stuff. It seems I'm back at the beginning of the level, and I still haven't found what I need. Well, there were two. I'm betting that it's stuff that I just didn't move close to enough, and I didn't grab for that reason. Wouldn't be surprised. I wouldn't. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this a 15-minute video, probably focusing on Sheila's adventures. No, that's what makes the most sense for me to do right now with this video, because I don't wanna record much. I have a 3DS now, and I've been too focused on it. So, that is the main reason I've delayed this. Well, one of the mains. Because I've also had to focus on other stuff. But what can you do? He ain't here. Game, explain yourself. Why? What are you hiding from me? How many do I like anyway? It's probably... just five. Yeah, I bet you that it's something I missed here. I bet you that it's something ridiculous. That in any other situation I would already have gotten. But I am blind and I miss. That's probably the case. That's usually the... See? I'm probably just blind and an idiot. I'm usually that blind. Okay. Level complete. Let's get out of here. Second warning. It's gonna be a cutscene, ain't it? Oh, hey, that lady.
Look out, Hunter. Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorcerer.
Sound was going good. Well, she just warns them about stuff and things. That's probably the case. And he's like, stay out of my territory, and Spyro doesn't. Werner! God damn it. Didn't burn her enough. Whatever, the adventure continues. That's more interesting than whatever storyline there is. The interesting in this is not the storyline, but it's me being a terrible player and trying to figure out how to make it through stuff because I am incompetent. Anyway, now I have Sheila. Now I can actually go back here and actually get the stuff I need.
Most pesky line, Doctor.
Does it look like I give a shit about those Rhinox? Hint, I don't. I'm not here for your benefit. For my own. I still miss those little power orbs, you know? I keep mentioning it, but I really do. It was cool. It gave me this feeling of, oh yeah, I'm collecting stuff for a new power and then I'm gonna burn the shit out of everything. It was satisfying. I miss it. What is the thing?
Hey Spyro, there are Rhinox everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of the tower.
Alas, I have a loss to my love, guarded by evil Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Alright then, I'm back as Sheila, so I told you this video is gonna be the adventures of Sheila. Shield, Agent Coulson. Okay, what am I doing anyway? Hey, Froggy! Good thing you're not actually Froggy. Good thing you're not actually Froggy, god damn it. Oh, you sick bastard. Bounce. Bounce. Okay, that was basically taking a leap of faith right there. God damn it. I don't wanna die quite yet, at least not as much as I will in the future, you know? These are just the first stages, so let me live at least for a little, okay? I know I'm gonna die enough as it is in the future state. Just. I need to control her properly. Because at this rate, I'm gonna get myself killed. And I kinda don't wanna get myself killed in this game. At least not yet. You know, as I said, I know that I'm gonna die enough as it is in future stages. No! I quick saved. Whoa! Good thing I quick saved. It's this way, camera. Bounce. There we go. A quick save. No, that's not the way. I'm not a big fan of the camera in this section. I must say, I am not. Okay. My kangaroo friend needs to get to the top of this freaking tower. Hey, look.
What? Marco? I'll set you here.
Hey, Rapunzel.
I've got a restraining order against him.
Oh. Well, what did I do? Did I click out? I did. Sorry about that mistake I did there. Okay, so is there anything else I have to do here? How much more do I need? 53. What am I doing here? I don't even know what my next purpose is. I mean, I got that egg. Good for me, I suppose. Can I use your head? No. Quest into this place didn't give me inner peace, it gave me frustration. Oh. Oh, okay, I found it. I have found the... You douchebag. Guess who's dead? Sorry about that. That was loud. Unnecessarily so. But I need to release these noticeable amounts of frustration that I currently have, because this damn game, guys, this damn game. Yeah, take that. Ooh, I feel rich. Okay, what else am I missing here? There's probably more. Ha! Nice try, game. Nice try. But it ain't gonna work. I don't know how to get the last take here, but at least I can get all the damn treasure. Now I'm gonna figure out how to get the last egg, because I'm confused. Or maybe I can't get it. Maybe it's just that it's well hidden as I'm lost. That is a possibility. That is entirely within the realm of possibility. Could it just be that I'm too bad at this game to even get a thing done? Yes, it could. Is such a thing even possible? Yes, it is. I'm gonna try this here. If I don't find anything, then I'm just gonna go like, oh fuck this, and stop playing for now. Because, you know, I don't wanna get too frustrated with this. I mean, I got an egg, congratulations to me, but... See, that's the thing, can I reach there somehow? I don't know what I can do.
If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved up.
I suppose I'll go tell him that. Yeah, let's go back to him. Maybe he has something for me. Yeah, that was Rapunzel. But there was no damn hair to bring me down, to bring me up there. In fact, I had to climb it all myself, and that was tiring. Hey, answer, you loser! Okay, I can't figure out what's going on here, so... yeah, I'll see you next video, I suppose. Yeah, maybe I'll figure out what the hell's going on. See ya!